Hi.
I would like to talk to you about something that's on my mind. Just thinking about the death of Eddard Ned Stark in the Game of Thrones. It's a event that happens in both the series and also in the first book of the Song of Ice and Fire book series. I mean, I've yet to read that part in the first book. Just however, I want to bring up it's happening in the TV series, and it's it was sort of a cultural milestone that set the tone of the TV series from that point onward. It's like from the look of things, Ned Stark was set up to be the hero, the main protagonist of the series, and he's basically an honorable man who goes with King Robert Baratheon to King's Landing to solve a murder mystery about the former Hand of the King, along his investigations, he finds out that Robert's children, like Joffrey Baratheon, were actually products of incest between Cersei Lannister, Robert Baratheon's wife, and her brother, Jaime Lannister, and they were being passed off as Robert's legitimate children, and Ned finds out that we'll see when he looks through records of the Baratheons, and notice most of the Baratheons were dark haired, and it's only Joffrey who is light haired, and light hair is indicative of the of the Lannisters, and of course King Robert dies in accident, being killed by a wild pig while hunting, and he leaves control of the kingdom to Ned Stark. I mean, act as regent until until Joffrey comes of age. However, Joffrey's mother Cersei refuses to accept this final will and testament of the king, because she wanted her son Joffrey to be on the throne sooner than he should, and this leads to a revolt, and by Ned Stark, and he gets captured, and he gets put into prison, and he ends up forcing him to confess that he was a traitor to the king, and that he wanted to take the throne for himself, and all in a public confession that seemed rather engineered, because Ned Stark wanted to see his children be safe. I mean, his two daughters, Sansa and Arya. And Sansa is still part of the royal house, while Arya is taken to being a runaway. Learning how to fight and all, instead of granting mercy for Ned's confession, Joffrey orders for Ned to be executed, and that was the point where things I'm started taking a turn for worse, for better. I mean, in the series, and just getting to War is going to break out between the Starks and the Lannisters, and as if that hasn't already happened with Tyrion Lannister being captured by Ned's wife Catelyn Stark. Force had anything to do with the attempted murder of her son Bran Stark, who was of course thrown out a window by Jaime Lannister for spying on accidentally spying on him and Cersei making out. Anyway, that's pretty much all I have to share with you in this video. So, have a good day, and God bless you.